What's up, guys? We're going to be doing What's in My Baseball Bag 2018, July 2018. I won't have a lot of stuff. I don't have any USA bats because I took a 2-year break of baseball and they didn't have USA bat rule then. So that's why I don't have USA bats right now. Start with the bats. And this is the Easton Typhoon. 29 inch. I had dings with this. I always did. Very good bat. I can swing with it very good. I believe I've hit 3 bombs with this bat. And then I have this other bat. It's the Easton S50 or Z50. I have 6 fingers with this one. Like Arthur Bleeler, so we can hit home runs. I think I've hit 11 in my league since I've been playing. More dingers with this one. So then I have my A's hat that I always bring with me. The elephant hat. The MLB hat, if you can see that. New Era. Let's move on to gloves. I have 3 gloves in here. The Wilson A500. Very good glove. Check out the unboxing. I got some autographs. Some more autographs. I got 3 autographs. And the Flying Tigers. Very good glove. I think I'm about getting the A2000 with Miguel Cabrera for Space Man. My favorite player is Josh Donaldson. You can see. Then I have the it's a Rays glove. It's not good at all. It's very papery, see? Very papery. It's like if someone doesn't have a glove, I'll let them like my sister wanted to play. She's 4. I'd let her use this glove. Or if I didn't have my other glove on me, like my Mizuno, they just use this one. And this is the infield glove. I had no idea what this is. So, and then I have another glove, the Mizuno. Mizuno, it's an outfield glove. It's a good glove too. It's really good. Here's the autograph ball that I found. All these autographs are from the Flying Tigers. This is a Florida State League ball. If you can see. This is a regular ball. I'm gonna have another Florida State ball that I banged around. We're getting on to, I think, our last thing. I don't know why I have these in here. These glasses, or MLB glasses, so I just put them in there for no reason. Then I got these Storm glasses, polarized. I cannot see you guys.
I used to use these for fishing. But I still use them for baseball for some reason. That's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Bye.